his spear at any moment to kill a panda, but they would be good to feed on and kill the wild hunter. A flashback of that moment is observed, Uncle Alberto said. A week later, Alberto, a week passed. It's time for you to return home. Next week, your return to school, right, nephew? Gustavo, that's right. We will miss this great moment. But there is something that worries me, his future of a niño and a kill. Don't worry, I knew some friends who will take care of them. One is zoologist and the other is biologist. They are brothers, and apart from that, they have assistants who help take care of the animals. They could find out about your health and other things. Gustavo, it would be great, Uncle, if you let me know on your part. One question, Uncle Alberto. What will happen to you? Albert, don't worry, nephew. I'll go back to the Arctic. It's good that they inform me about Rowan. Do you remember?
Gustavo, I remember. It will,
Uncle Alberto. Rowan is my fox friend. You read me, Uncle Alberto. Alberto, I will miss you. They finish a part of the project in the bamboo forest and they will return home. Uncle Alberto. Good return. Return to the Arctic first. Sunday morning, when they finally return home, Gustavo and Christopher began to write a book about what they did on their summer vacations, a book that they could keep in their bureau and then put in the in a bookcase that they had in their homes. Here a flashback depicts where they were in their summer adventure and they start writing the following. My vacations book this summer, we did a lot of things.
Thank you.
Now I will build a house.
Thank you.
three, four, five, six.
See you in the next video. I have to throw out the trash.